bantamweight championship of the world. Oliveira is holding the gloves fairly high in typical fashion. Rose just moving around. Both boxers feeling one another out at the moment. Championship of the world. Oliveira is holding the gloves fairly high in typical fashion. Rose just moving around in center ring. Both boxers feeling one another out at the moment. Neither anxious to make the lead, Oliveira's. Both fighters looking fit. Oliveira's throwing a left lead to Rose and then skipping back. And then a left hook into the head of Rose. Solid punches coming in from Oliveira's now. This is Oliveira's style of fighting too, as Rose is making another finish from Rose cutting loose. This is, gets him with a left cross or a left hook into the head. Oliveira's throwing these solid punches into the body of Rose. Rose with a beautiful left to hook into the head of Oliveira's. Oliveira's with a left grip into the body. Both fighters punching it out there in the second round. A right cross into the head, a left into the head of Rose. Rose taking some of these left hooks on the glove as the Mexicans are going wild here at the forum at the moment. Left and right to Rose from Oliveira's. Rose trying to open it up on Oliveira's. Going over the top of his head. A cool base split. Big cut inside the mouth of Lionel Rose. He is starting to bleed relatively profusely from it. Left hooking into the head of Rose. Rose falls back on the ropes. And Rose looks as though he's in quite a bit of trouble. Donald Rose is pounding away at the midsection of Rose. Rose moving back again into center ring. Gets a left jab, a right cross, a left hook into the head, a right cross to the head, a left hook into the head of Rose. Back on his feet, waiting from the mouth. Jack Rennie looking very, very anxious at the moment as the champion went down in the fifth round. Oliveira's coming in now, trying to go on with the job. Rose fighting back desperately. Gets Oliveira's from left and right. Oliveira's getting the left hooks in and trying to nail Rose. Rose battling on desperately here at the forum. A right and a left to the head from Oliveira's. Rose being forced to miss. Oliveira's with those jolting. Rose down the second time.